Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 23, Verse 2. Say to the children of Israel, these are the fixed feasts of the Lord, which you will keep for holy meetings, these are my feasts.